Welcome back. Let's head into the battlements. Fury meter. So that's what it's called. Fury mode. I'm fine with it. Hey, look.
Captain,
a drop pod.
Assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Come to... Well, the space. This has been a huge selling point so far on this game. Alright, flame mode tap mouse 2 to blast the ground. Huh. Range weapons are limited to bolt pistol and bolter. Well, at least they,
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
At least they stuck to the models. Oh, and look at that. He's actually holding the bolter in that hand. It's kind of cool. I don't know where I can see, like, the boost. Alright, so he's got it one-handed. That's kind of cool. Oh, damn! Holy shit. Alright. Wow. That's great. Man, they definitely have a bit of a challenge to this. I mean, I'm playing on medium. I am... You know, getting hurt pretty badly. I'm gonna run away on like a space marine. These guys. Oh, fire my teammates. Oh, have a grenade. They really did get the, they got the feel of.
Success is measured in blood. Yours. Your enemies.
So sad. I think I'll have to go about this a different way. Sorry if you hear that vibrating in the background. That's my phone.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Yeah. Just give me the jump back. Gimme. Alright. Yeah, I already read that.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
So the jump pack controls feel very good. They're pretty fluid. You just press space to go up in the air. You move yourself around with the mouse. And, you get that little yellow reticle that pops up when you're in the air. And that is where, if you hit mouse 2, where you end up falling. I think I'll take out the tank first. That's probably what I messed up in the last. Yes! Ah, just... love this. They made this pretty good with how fluid you can use the jump pack in your regular combo. Bit, but apparently it doesn't matter. You actually hover around for a bit so you can have some time to choose the targets, which is also really nice. There we go, that worked a lot better. It's also pretty cool how they did the health regeneration system. Like, they made it easy to stun enemies and do executions on them. and that's how you regain your health. You don't really just, you know, hide off somewhere. You can hide somewhere to get your shield back, but it doesn't so much work very well for getting your health. Yeah, pretty appropriate for Space Marines to actually, you know, fight more when they're near death. Ah, there we go. Apparently, damage is so high. Ah, no. Come on, game. I just said how can we. Alright, let's try this. Alright, so you can only jump so far with your boost. Sure, how he is supposed to be reloading with one hand. There is some very good AoE.
More humans to kill.
They aren't humans. We're Astartes.
Crush the Space Marines.
So they can apparently stun you back. That took a while. I like the orc voices so far. I wasn't too sure about them when I started playing, but I don't know. They just seem to improve for you guys. So. You have a limited range with the pound that you can do. Sometimes the camera feels a little bit too close to him, but I don't know, it's never really that bad. They are still keeping up with the whole swarm type and stuff, which is appropriate for orcs. Apparently the camera zoomed out when I that's strange. Camera zooms out when you switch to your bolt pistol. Anyway.
No room for that jump back, Captain.
No.
That rock delivered the orcs right into the gun fortress.
So that was a short level, but it was a lot of fun to play. It's very, very good controls for the jump pack, and I'm really looking forward to it. Well, thanks a lot for watching, guys. You can get this demo on the Steam. You can just get it on Steam. Just go on to the Space Marine Games page on the Steam store. And there is an option on the right to download the demo. So, pretty short levels, but they're a lot of fun to play, and it looks like it's going to be a really good game. I'm looking forward to it. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Go ahead and play it for yourself if you like it. I'll see you next time.